Two men whom eyewitnesses say caused a, quote, bloodbath at a New Year's party are due in court today. Police say the two men crashed a party in Lowell, Massachusetts, New Year's Eve. They were told to leave, but police say the suspects came back a couple of hours later with a gun and started shooting. One person was killed and seven others were injured.